Thank you so much. Thanks. You know what? Thanks for applauding like you know who I am. Thank you. That is so sweet. I am so excited to be a part of this. And I can't thank VidAngel for including me here. A big round of applause for VidAngel for putting together some comedy. Right? I'm honored to be a part of it. You know, you spend years on the road hoping someday you get to record a special, and then you'll record that special, and then people in your life get to watch it and say, wow, he's gained weight. That's what they'll say. So I'm excited to be here. I live in Seattle, Washington, not originally from the Northwest, born and raised in Hawaii. I am Hawaiian, or as they pronounce it in Arizona, suspicious. I had a woman come up to me after a show one time. She goes, I was in Hawaii one time. I was in this place called Kalali, Lali, 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 Lali. And she asked me, what does that mean again? Well, the way you pronounce it, it means, please take my purse. Funniest one, this guy goes, how long have you lived in the States? You mean other than the one I was born and raised in? He got snippy. He got mad at me. Well, you know what I mean. Yeah, I know what you mean. But it's wrong. You can't say wrong stuff and blame me. What if I said to him, how long you been a woman? Long time? Oh, man, woman, it's just words, you know. I'm not familiar with your mainland semantics. I don't know. I love your Hawaiian pizzas. Because we Hawaiians are so famous for our Canadian bacon, you know. I grew up near the Canadian bacon trees of Oahu, and we'd climb up and knock the bacon off the branches. And you want a Hawaiian pizza? Put Spam on that bad boy. There's your Hawaiian pizza. Oh, many of you have been there. It's true. Hawaiians love Spam. I didn't realize until I moved away that nobody else does, you know. We love Spam and regular, not light. They have Spam light. Because if you're health conscious, you're probably shopping for Spam. Is this gluten-free? Is it? Spam light, it says in the can, it's low salt. You know what? Spam without salt is clay.